curve, the right hand did the damage. Up very quick leg up there. Has a little thinks the better of it. Decides to take the full eight.
He took a great left up, right hand, good combination. Showing maturity here too, he's not rushing straight in.
And the body shots are cutting Leggett in half. I don't think he fancies this Leggett. It's going to be a knockout in round one. This kid is a terrific prospect.
He took his time, he didn't rush in. Pushes Leggett around, goes to the head, and then whips in his body shot.
That's a great shot.